In North Hollywood, where an investigation is underway after a man was shot and wounded at a high-rise luxury apartment building in what may have been a follow-home robbery. The shooting happened around 9:45 in the building's parking garage located in the 5,000 block of Tahunga Avenue. The victim was taken to the hospital for treatment and is expected to survive. The suspect is described as a man wearing a purple and yellow hat and a purple sweatshirt. Growing.